New this morning, Santa Fe police are investigating a fatal accident at St. Michael's and Hospital Drive. Now, this happened around 7 o'clock last night. A motorcyclist riding eastbound on St. Michael's crashed into a minivan heading south on Hospital Drive. The 40-year-old man who was driving the motorcycle died, and police suspect that alcohol was involved on his part. The 52-year-old woman in the minivan also may have been under the influence of alcohol. No word yet on her condition.